Hi. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day, day, day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you, you, you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day, day, day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you, you, you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. Can you come out and play? It's a really great day. Nature is calling you. Hi, welcome back. I missed you. I got something pretty neat. We're going to do some reusing. It's like recycling, but we're going to reuse some interesting things. Got some strips of paper. Remember these from last time? There's the time out. My king got time out. Have you ever had one of those? Me too. And then there's a time in. Time in. That's when you get to breathe, and take your time, think about how you're feeling, and what you're going to do next. Kind of the same. See the words that are the same? Time. T-I-M-E. Is it the same? And this one's O-U-T, out. And this one's I-N, in. Out, in. You can always go in. You can be in control. Even when you lose control, you can take control. Get something else too. I've got some green paper I was using for another project. Already cut a little piece off here. And I've got my tape and some scissors. Two very important tools. This tool you have to be really careful with. To use scissors, you have to build up to that, you know. You can use scissors with your grown-ups. These are safety scissors. They're made for children. I'm going to try to cut this green paper so it's the same size as these strips, and we're going to do a neat project together. Be real careful and take my time. Here. Now I've got red, yellow, and green. I thought we could make some decorations because you know what's going to happen next time? Community Day. We've been waiting for that. Look at that. When you fold it over, it makes a ring. Can you tell what I'm going to do? Got my tape. You ever made one of these for a celebration? The ring. Some yellow here. Good time. I'm gonna turn it to a circle. I'm gonna link it like a chain, see? Takes time to do things right. You have to slow down. Is this neat? See how it's coming together? Takes time. Take that there. There we go. Look, I've got red, yellow, and green. Sometimes red means stop. Sometimes yellow means slow down. Sometimes green means to go. Yeah. Green, yellow, red. I'm excited. We're going to do a game together. I've got some friends coming over soon. We're going to do a game together with these three colors.
Hello, who is it?
It's Max and Root.
Hey guys, here, come on up. I've got something neat to show you. It's Max and Root. Do you remember Max and Root from the very beginning? Hey guys, come on up, come on in.
Oh. Hey, Danny Joe.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
Oh.
And here's Mr. Root.
Hey, Mr. Root.
Mr. Root, good to see you again. I feel like it's been a long time.
I know, right?
Mr. Max, you're talking with your voice. The last time you were here, you were using sound just with like beats and bops and rumps.
Beatboxing.
Yeah, beatboxing.
That's right.
But you can talk.
I can talk.
I had a lot of kids write to me the last time you were here saying, can Mr. Max really talk with words? But we were pretending last time like you could only...
What day was it of the week? Do you remember last time?
What day of the week was it? I don't...
We visited last
time. That was a long time. Do you remember?
I think it was a Sunday.
Was it a Sunday?
Yeah, a lot of times, certain times I like to not use my words and just use sounds.
You get to choose.
Certain days of the week, yeah. Maybe that was one of my no word days.
That makes sense.
You can choose when you want to speak and when you don't want to speak, right?
There's power in your words.
There's a lot of powers in your words. There's a lot of powers in your actions, too. I wonder, when you guys were little, did you ever play that game, Red Light, Green Light, Yellow Light?
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Do you play that? You want to play with us? Let's, I'll call it out, and then you'll either move, or you will move, fast, slow, or you'll stop. Ready? So, green is for go, yellow is for slow, red's for stop. Ready? Set. Green light. Yellow light. Red light. Green light. Yellow light.
Oh, going slow.
So slow. Ooh, green light.
I'm going fast and I'm going fast. And I'm going real fast and I'm going fast.
Yellow light.
And I'm going kind of fast, but not quite slow, but not quite fast.
Green light.
You know, now I'm going fast.
And oh, red light.
Gotta stop.
That's really fun, isn't it? We're doing
That's
it with
cool,
us.
Man. That's all right.
You can do it with your sound.
I forgot to breathe while I was standing. I don't think I breathed the whole time.
Come on, yeah. Here, pulse, take the six breaths here, yeah.
I feel good. When we're doing green light, I feel like I needed to breathe more.
Well, let's do it again. Let's keep the breath in mind this time, and then we can make some.
Breathe.
You guys are so great at making sounds, beats, baby beats.
Yeah.
Can we add some
beatbox?
Yeah.
Can we do that?
Will you do it with
us? So green light is gonna be.
Green light's like
fast beatbox.
Regular beat, well, whatever you think.
Okay. You can do regular
beatboxing. And then yellow will be slow beatboxing.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
And then red's
halftime.
So stop it. Yeah, halftime. Mm-hmm. Stop.
Halftime.
Full time. Okay?
Full time.
All right.
I think we're going to create a new song right here.
Okay. Yeah.
Ready?
I'm ready.
And green light. Hey. This is my drive. Oh, I see a yellow light coming up. Yellow light. Red light. Green light. Do it with us. Red light. That was great. That was so much fun. Did you do it with us?
I love that. We should do that in baby beats.
We should definitely
do that.
Red light, green light, yellow.
Yeah.
Well, I've got extra construction paper. We'll have to. I'll send you some later.
That's a great idea.
Maybe we could find some in our house and reuse it.
Yeah, you can. You can make, and it doesn't have to have these colors. You can use anything really.
Does red mean stop paper? Everywhere, Danny Joe? If you went outside of Baltimore, would red still mean stop?
Like I don't know. Hyattsville.
I hope so. I think so. What is it like where you live? When you see a red sign, do you stop? Mm. Or a yellow sign, do you slow down?
I wonder if New York have a purple stop sign?
I don't know. What would that? I think we should make a purple. Well, you know, here on Deidre's treehouse, we can pretend anything. We can make some purple signs downstairs.
Nice.
Ooh.
And we need to pretend about something important. I called you guys because, you know, Teddy, he's been going through a lot of stuff. He's deep down in his tree. You were the first ones to help him find his voice.
I remember.
That was cool, man.
Yeah.
And now he's got a lot to say.
Yeah.
And he's feeling that over, it's green fast. He's overwhelmed with all this stuff. He's been taking a time in, almost a time out. But he wants to really think it out, you know, take control again. And I was thinking maybe you guys could show him some different ways to do that today.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We can try. Yeah, okay.
He's right downstairs if you want to find him.
Yeah. Yeah, but to do
last time I saw him, he was walking along the wall.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Let's go get him.
Here, you take this with him. Show him.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Careful, Mr. Root.
Yeah, watch that ladder. Say bye. Yeah. See you later.
Oh. See you down there. Hold on.
Bye, everybody.
There's always time to say goodbye.
Easy now.
See you later.
Okay, can you actually hold this while I go down the ladder?
Yeah.
Sort of.
No problem.
A little bit. Not so good with ladders.
Careful.
Okay, see ya.
Ready? In fact, you know, I'm gonna send it down to you. Ready? Here comes. 1, 2, 3. It's just paper, so it's okay.
Got it!
Let's go outside and pretend Miss Mexican and Mr. Root.
Is this fast, Mr. Root?
Yeah, it's green. It's definitely green. It's green. Now, yellow. We're yielding. Now, green. 1, 2, 3, and stop. 1, 2, 3, green.
Teddy,
hi.
Look, Root, it's Teddy.
Hey, what up, Teddy? Hey. What's going on?
What are you?
We singing a song.
Hey.
Rapping along.
Oh, wow.
Bounce to the poem.
Yeah, I like it.
What? Yellow.
It's really, really cool.
I had to do yellow.
Oh, you
did? I was taking the time in. I was taking a time in, Mr. Max.
Oh.
Yeah. But I didn't want to be inside anymore. So I went for a walk and I heard your music. I missed you guys so much.
Hey, Teddy.
I haven't seen you in so long.
It's good to see you, man.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to do what we're doing?
Yeah, I'd love to. I've been so alone, you know, because the grown-ups were here, but then, you know, they had to do other stuff, and I started thinking about everything that's been happening. Because I don't know if you heard, I got really angry, and I did some bad...
We did hear that.
Some bad stuff, but...
Oh. That whole thing with King and everything?
Yeah. And he gets me so mad, you know?
Yeah.
Because he doesn't... I don't know. He hurts. It makes me want to hurt. And then...
What would that sound like as a sound? How did you feel... At that time, could you put it into a sound? How did you feel?
When he was swinging his stick and when I swung my stick?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It was hot. It was fast. Yeah, it was like, I couldn't stop. I couldn't stop. It just kept going, you know? It was like, now. Yeah, like that. It was like, that's what my heart felt like. It was like this, and I couldn't slow down.
Teddy, do you see something?
I heard something.
What I'm using here?
What is that?
This is a loop station.
Mm-hmm. A loop station?
A loop station, like a circle.
Loop.
Like when Mr. Root was counting to four. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
4.
And that loop can just keep going over and over and over.
Absolutely.
When we hit these buttons, we can start a loop. So you were feeling like this, huh?
Yeah, it was my heart. And I couldn't stop it. Yeah. How do you...
But you gotta slow it down a little bit. Teddy, you gotta slow it down. You gotta take a deep breath in when you're doing that. And everything will slow down a little bit. You can close your eyes and of a sudden, before you know it, you might forget what was causing you all that pain in the first place.
It really slowed down a lot. You know, Miss Erica was here, and she was holding.
Oh, I love Miss Erica.
Would you hold my hand, Mr.
Cool.
Root?
Yeah.
Would you hold my paw?
Sure.
She was like that, mm-hmm. and it really helped to know. Would you hold my?
She sat with you.
I wasn't alone, but then she went away. Like, yeah. Let go of my paw now.
Oh.
See, and then I was all by myself.
Oh. Oh. Well, think about this. When I touch your paw.
Yeah.
And I let go of your paw.
Yeah.
The memory of me touching your paw never leaves.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
So that means I'm still kind of there. Because the energy exchange we had and the love or the care and consideration I might have had by holding your paw.
Yeah.
I don't care any less when I let go. It's still there.
Yeah.
It doesn't stop. Mm. It just keeps going.
Wow.
When you're gone, you're still with me because I can remember you.
It's true.
I can remember you and this Jasmine and Queen Green and Mr. Andy and
sure.
Adam and everybody, Miss Erica. Even if I remember them and it's just me, I'm just me. I'm just a little teddy bear. I'm not like you. I'm not big and strong.
Well, what do you think of when you think of us? Don't you think of how we make sounds with our mouth, how we beatbox?
Yeah.
Well, maybe if you did something like that, maybe it would help you tap into that memory even more, even if we're not here. Maybe you can beatbox a rhythm that we can show you, and it will help you remember us even more directly like that.
Okay. Can we try a... The yellow one? Can we do like a slow? I like that slow.
Okay. Thing.
I feel like like breathe in, breathe out. That's what Mr. Andy says. Can I try that?
Yeah, take a deep breath in.
Okay.
And say, boots.
Boots.
Feel all that air come out?
Yeah.
Take another deep breath in. And say, cats.
Cats.
All right, now let's try a rhythm. You ready?
Yeah.
And you can do this rhythm anytime you want to think about me and Mr. Root, even if we're not there.
True.
This rhythm will help us help you remember.
I'm sorry about that, Mr. Max. And you all could try it at home.
Yeah. Yeah,
all right,
do it with
here
us.
We go.
Okay.
Boots. Cats.
Boots.
Cats.
Boots.
Cats. Boots. Cats, boots, cats, boots, cats. Put your hands up. Boots, cats, 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 boots, cats. I believe in you.
Boots, cats,
boots,
cats,
boots,
cats.
I believe in you.
Cats, boots, cats,
boots.
Cats.
I hope you believe
cats
in you too.
Cats,
a boots,
cats,
a boots.
Cats.
I believe
cats
in you.
Cats,
boots,
cats.
I hope you believe
cats
in you too.
Cats.
This song's for you, Mr. Teddy.
Cats.
Come here.
I believe in you.
Cats,
a boots,
a
cats,
a
boots,
a cats.
I hope you believe
cats
in you too.
Cats. I do.
Cats. Should we try green?
Cats.
Yes.
How would that be on green, Mr.
Yeah.
Whoa. Try it. I believe in you. I hope you believe in you too. Hey, Teddy, you know that it is true.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
We do too.
Let's sing it again.
Okay.
Come on. I believe in you. Try that. I hope you believe in you too.
I hope you believe in you too.
You know that it is true.
Smush.
I believe in you. Let's try a yellow version.
Yeah. Let's do yellow.
Oh. Now you see how Mr. Root's using all the same sounds that we learned. The B sound.
Yeah.
The T sound.
Yeah.
The K sound. Let's sing it. I believe in you. I hope you believe in you too. You know that it's true.
Yeah.
I believe in you. Woo! Good job, Mr. Root.
Thank you.
I really do love
you. Hi, Paul.
Hi, Pops. One for you, Mr. Max.
Yeah. Thanks, buddy. And listen, that song is, you can sing that. If you miss us, you can sing that song out loud.
That's true.
Maybe you guys can sing that song too.
I believe in hopes, and I believe in dreams. I believe that you can do anything if you try, don't give up. I believe in you. I hope you believe in you too. You know that it's true. I believe in you. I hope you believe in you too. You know, even when your grown-ups aren't with you, they're with you up here. You've got yourself, too, that deep down inside you, your true power, it's always with you. You can take control. Everybody goes fast sometimes. Everybody goes fast. Sometimes people need to stop. Slow down. Then they're ready to go again. They might have to stop again and slow down and take control, but that's just how it works. I'm gonna hang this up. I'm gonna have to go get some more materials. We're gonna decorate for Community Day. I want this to get as long as it can. One long chain. Hang it up on this side for now. I'll see if I can get some more. Make it go all the way across. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later. Alligator. After a while. Crocodile. It's not the end, my dear friend. I'm glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, gator. After a while. After a while. After a while. Crocodile. It's in